Hi there, welcome to another video. Today we are going to discuss about the strings. In previous video we have seen about the conditional statements, looping concept with conditional statements. And today we are going to discuss about a string, what is a string, how we can create the string, and what are the methods, how we can manipulate the strings and all. So what is the string? First question is, so a string are like used to record the text information. Like in Python, the strings act as a sequence. That means like Python track every element of a string as a sequence. So how we can create the string, how we can declare the string in our Python? So to declare the string we have two ways. We have two ways. Like first is like we can use like a single quote or either double quote. So let's see here. Here I have created one single word. So the single word is created in single quote. Even I can create same thing in double quote as well. So I have created the single word. So this is the way like how we can declare the string. So I have declared here Python. Then how I can declare the complete phrase, entire phrase. So again it's similar, just need to pass the entire phrase or sentence inside the single quote or inside the double quote. Here I have created the single quote, welcome to this course. Again here I have created in double quote, welcome to this course. But what is like a difference? Like there should be definitely some difference, like why we are using single and double both for the same purpose. So definitely there is a some purpose like why we are using. So like here you can see here, when I have declared a apostrophe word inside a single quote, like apostrophe here, you can see here the apostrophe, it's so it is declaring as invalid syntax over here. The error is somewhere here. It is showing why, because the it, this only is declared as a string, but rest of the phrase, rest of the sentence is not declared as a string. That's why it is giving as invalid. And in this case we are using the double quote. You see here I have declared the same thing inside the double quote and we are able to print the same thing, same sentence over here without any error. So the thing is, if we have any apostrophe inside the word or inside the sentence, that time if you are declaring those kind of word or phrases or sentences inside the single quote, definitely you will get some this kind of error. But same thing if you are going to declare in the double quote, you will not get any kind of error. So in this video we have just seen about what is a string, how we are like printing the string, and how we are going to declare the string. So till now we have discussed this. Let's see like how we are going to print the string in different. So these all are the like Python property, like a Jupyter property. So in a cell, in Jupyter, in a cell you can print one element, one variable or one string without using the print statement. You cannot print more than one. So see here I have declared Python and hello world. There are two different strings. One is Python and another is hello world. So but when I am running this, I am getting as hello world only. I am not getting the Python. This is why, because in, as I said, in Jupyter it allows us to print only one, which is at last. Without, if you are using if you are not using the print function here. So that if like how we can resolve it, we have two ways, either we can use this or this. So what I did here, I have just written print the first one and second as it is. So I am getting the both as output, Python and hello world. Or we can go for the both print statement, print function here. So print Python, print hello world. So I am getting both over here. So this is the way to print the statement. So in this video we saw like how we are going to, what is the string, how we are creating the string, and how we are printing the string. In next video we are going to see about like what are the methods and how we can manipulate the strings and all. So let's see in the next videos. See you. Thank you for watching the video.